That was a good year. We sought to create an authentic, immersive experience that captures the very turbulent time and place, including depictions of racism. We find that racist beliefs, language, and behaviors of some characters in the game abhorrent, but believe it is vital to include these depictions in order to tell Clay's story. So, disclaimer, there is a lot of cussing, a lot of blood. Like you said, a little racism or whatever, man, but it's just part of the game. Don't reflect on me, man. I'm all cool with everybody. Let's just check this cool stuff out, folks.
Good music, though. How far he was going to go, what he was willing to do.
Visit the historic French Ward and enjoy local cuisine at one of our five-star restaurants.
Killing them wasn't enough.
Oh, hey.
Clay was using them to
get started. Here's the mascot of the stream, by the way. You meet him, man. He's Max. Hey, hi there, buddy.
Hi, everybody.
Compliments of Freya Crochet.
Isn't he cool?
He's our mascot. I put him on my shoulder.
Civil War, and God knows how many are.
He's keeping an eye on us from above.
But when Lincoln Clay went after the mob, he inflicted more damage
on top of my
all the wars and hurricanes.
Monitor sensor. Hopefully everybody can hear this okay, because I'm hearing it okay. Yeah, there's that green screen beating up.
Lincoln's mother abandoned him in 1947, a couple of years after he was born.
1947? Ooh, that was
mother,
a good year.
I heard she was Dominican. I always figured his father was white.
Damn.
Italian. Not that it mattered.
Back smoke, then, man, from that dude's cigarette.
Black,
get to me.
Black. Damn, just today I saw
my eyes have blurred over.
He stayed at the orphanage until 1958.
Well, when did you meet Lincoln Clay?
Yeah, all the smoking in this thing makes me wonder.
I was running black ops out of
where's my cigarettes? I know I missed them somewhere.
He was loaned out to me via joint CIA DOD task force.
Keep quiet, boy.
Not a popular war in that era. The same.
Two Purple Hearts, the Bronze Star, and the Distinguished Service Cross.
This is a pretty cool.
He served his country with honor and distinction.
Gotta give you a preview of what's going on in the game.
He fell in with Sammy Robinson. Sammy
ran
the
bad boy
over in Delray Hollow.
He was running the
but often colored
Greek gang, man.
He didn't have a lot of options back then.
Everybody hear this okay, I hope? Because
once
I don't know.
Been abandoned. They're always looking for a home.
Appreciate always that, Skanks. So hope your gig is doing good, man. Get down on that foosball. Oh, look at that. Nah. Cross the river. Apocalypse now.
Once that's lost,
you just gotta lead them.
You never get it back again.
Just gotta lead them.
When he returned from the war,
well. I won't make any comments more on these videos because
Sammy owed the Italian mob a whole lot of money.
Doesn't pertain to
and he needed
what I've got to say to the game.
It's a damn shame what happened.
It was. Damn shame.
It breaks my heart.
Mine too, right there. I'm broke. Uh-oh. Get ready. Hit the fan. Hey, there's a crocodile! Uh-oh.
Still say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard. Using real money to rob the feds.
Well, hell, man, not like this is our cash. This all came
real money. Hey, we all could use some of that.
We're gonna haul out of there.
Never have enough.
Need a bird?
Yeah, that's it.
Never.
I grab the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
You say that? You say get that out of there. Oh, why pick up something? Let's look around here. Hey, something's on fire.
Lincoln, pick up the keys.
Oh, you're over here. What? Yeah, I gotta turn my mouse down. Man, I had it cranked up the other day for 81Z1 with Narmus Gaming, Stratus B, Ego, Skanxious, me. I think I'm forgetting somebody.
Hey, man, grab those keys.
five of us on King of the Kill, kicking ass. I'll say it, because this game is going to say a lot of it anyway. Kicking ass in some H1Z1, and we was King of the Kill. We got the crown, man. We were number one team for the night. Last night, we won't talk about that. That wasn't such a good night. But we're saving our crown, man. Our wins. We're racking them up. This green better be nice. All right, here we go. Pick up the keys. There ain't no run mode, so I just gotta walk everywhere. Yeah.
Keys in the other room. Still not sure about leaving him like this.
Hey.
Who's
this guy? What do you think? Should we question this guy? Or should we just go get the keys? Let's see here. Let me think here. Can I get kind of noisy? Let's just see. Hey. I had enough for you! Take that! You're out of here. You didn't want to tell me what I needed to know? You're out. We don't mess around. You give us what we need to know. This is what happened. So, we'll just kind of pick you up here, pop you down, pick you up again. Hey, dude. Stop, drop. Here, we'll just kind of pile you up with your buddy.
Hey, man, grab those keys.
Yeah, get the keys. Anything else in here? Anything in that box? Nope. See you later, guys. Just told me what I needed to know. You wouldn't be laying around there. Just saying.
We should get going. You got the keys, so you can drive.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Well, if I hit the right key on my keyboard, we might get it open. Check this ride out.
You get a move on. Let's go.
State Bank of Louisiana, Federal Reserve. Hey, man. LSU Tigers. Alright, here we go. Rock and roll, boys. We're going to hear some music now. We're jamming out.
Black goes blue.
Older man. Hey, check these tunes out. Oh, you can't wait to pick the game up. No spoil. We're not trying to be spoilers. Keefe? That's cool. Can you hear me okay and everything, I hope? All right, some good songs. All right, here we go. Man, I was going to type to you. So, man, I used to type and then and not talk and then like, oh, hi, how's it going there? Hey, how's it going there? Hey, Keefe. Oh, you can't do it. All right, here we go. We're going to the Federal Reserve.
Take it easy, hand of town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses. An old man wanted us to keep one of the guards alive, help throw the feds off the trail.
Like you said.
I guess I better learn how to read the signs.
If I learned anything from being over in Nam, someone's willing to flip
sides
once.
I can see where I'm going. I can't go that console view, man.
So answer me this.
I call it.
That's the craziest thing you saw
today. So here we go.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Old Georgie Montano pays taxes.
Yeah, man, I do. That's how they got Al Capone. And I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh. What, you going to ask me a question or what?
Yeah. We're on the coast of Quang Nai. evacuating civvies for
okay.
Charlie over
there. Yeah, I was wondering, like, where's
anyway,
that sign for?
Get him on medical ship. This woman walks up. She's got a baby in one hand and a leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops her and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water.
Wow.
MP goes ape. Tells
Here we
someone
go.
Dive in
Ooh.
After the kid. Starts
or don't crash.
The woman wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to her? She says, I can always have another baby. Jesus fucking Christ. Amen, you ask.
Yeah, but I thought you were going to tell me.
Oh, it's a red light. Crap, sorry.
Son, I mean, God damn.
It's not a fault.
Remember, people, I got an armored car here. It's hard to stop.
There, man. Jesus Christ.
Hey.
One day you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day everything bombed flat. You put people up against
the
wall.
Yeah, the soundtrack's freaking awesome, man. I'm thinking about cranking it up so you hear the music more than me. What's this guy's problem? I haven't knew what the. It's like I don't know what the horn button is, buddy. Come on, green light, green light. Graphics are pretty good in this. Did you see, man? Some of these cars are looking pretty good. That looks like a Volkswagen there. Someone looks like a 53 Chevrolet convertible. Oh, red light. Dude, then that dude's like a little, that dude needs to be bugged. You're gonna pull up something. That was pretty good then. There's like a real guy in there. Pretty open world, it seems like, with everything. Oh, no. Stop. Break the brakes. Yes. There we go. They get very fast, that's for sure. Drive to the Fed Reserve. Current objective. Here we go. Come on, a little faster. Back in Netflix mode. Be back, chilling out. Yeah, man, there's some palm trees and stuff. Ain't some things look pretty good there. They did a good job on this, I think, man. The city looked awesome. I mean, there's a phone booth. There's a rare item. You don't see this too often, do you? But. Hey, that's me, Team Sexy. Give yourselves your own shout out. Just trade places. One does the other, one does the other guy. No self-promote that way. Oh, I better not talk and drive, looks like. I might crash. That place out. Awesome. Ninja. Well, thanks for that host there, NZ Ninja. What am I buying? Get that there now. Push out. Exclamation mark S. Keep things simple.
Guys at the Missouri probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
Look out, lady.
I'll just leave it under the seat.
Wow, man, this AI here is not, it's kind of, wow, hey. Hey, lady, hey, don't get in a hurry or anything. Man, you're like out of the crosswalk. She must have been drunk, she's walking diagonally. Oh, man, stress me for the host. Thanks, guys. I appreciate it. Oh, no. I'm going to crash here. Look at this AI. Get out of the way, lady. I'm trying to do a robbery or something. Something.
Since he's forged out, he's worth the fuck.
Oh, is he worth whatever? Go to the green arrow here. We're here. See what's going on. Give her a little nudge. Yeah. I like to jump out and just cap her. You know, just bam. I bet she won't get in the way again then.
Back it up to the loading dock.
But, you know, I didn't want to draw attention to our paper here that we're trying to accomplish something. We're carrying around
school. Some might get a little rough language. And
well, I ain't like I never been called nigga before.
I don't know what I'm saying. If I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
Just tell me, this is adult content in this. Any language or anything they do in here is non-reflection of the streamer. There, I got that disclaimer out of the way. So, on with the game. It is in New Orleans, just saying.
When we make our move.
Man, this green screen. I knew I should have tuned it better.
Here we go.
I know, I didn't say it on Global Source. Yes, I know. You told me, man.
Part of the Boeing crew.
I took note.
What the fuck's this shit?
Kick it in the green screen in a minute.
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet.
Still is spinning in the toilet. What do you mean? Let's see what Joe has said.
You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burn room. How much y'all bring in? $238,546.
Oh, I gotta
small
go get that.
Mostly.
Gotta go get the loot.
Call up your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery. Appreciate it.
I mean, we're a pretty big sized dude here. All right. Run me over. People are getting in the way all the time. Yeah, man. The AI, man, they just looking to get ran over. And then, you know how I drive an H1Z1, man? It's a dangerous thing to do. Uh-oh.
Hurry up,
guys. This stuff's heavy.
You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Okay. I might need it because I don't know what's going down.
Burn room's down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
My cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for 2 tours. Got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
Hey, sister. What's happening? Hey, what you girls doing after work? I gotta go. He didn't want to talk to me. Gotta get a little action after work. Yeah, that was a fun game. Yeah, I had fun there, Ninja. That was some fun stuff, man. I just went.
You bastards better not be playing with each other back there.
I might have to do a dual stream with
fuck
you guys.
Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That
Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war.
It was like payday two or something.
Sent to Dallas and it comes back. It doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense.
I guess we gotta follow this guy over here.
Yeah, we are.
What's going on? Outside the box. How's it going? Hey. Good to see you. Good to see you. Thanks for dropping by the filling station. Hope you get enough action and
put those bags on the table.
High octane action here because things are going to be picking up here, I think. Okay. Place the money on the table. Okay.
Done
putting
this
the money down.
Before. Figured it'd be bigger. It gets the job done. Only time.
Glad to see my tune cars.
Fuck.
Later, huh?
There's some heat
going
right there.
Going good. Thanks, man. Look. Going down. Yeah, cheapest price in town.
Come around the house trying to switch me over to oil. Told him I wasn't interested.
No, I never was neither till I saw this. At least with oil, we don't get soot all over the goddamn place. Used to be we'd have a nigga come in with a hose, wash all the shit off the wall.
Look at that! How about that, man? He's a hot dude now.
God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up anytime now.
All right, give me a second.
Hey, you think I could throw him in the fire? Should I throw him in the fire? Ain't got no ass here.
Right, you take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
Well, let me put him in there. Oh, let me go back. See if we can get this guy. Well, let me put him in there. Is that the anti-strap? Yeah, anti-strap. There's only one anti-strap, and he ain't here. Okay, dude.
Told them I wanted to
ready?
Sell it. Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. Gives them the right to a 30-day notice. That's how we supposed to find a
gun.
You better
get that gun.
So I tell him none of that's my goddamn problem. It's my property.
Think things are going to get kind of tricky now. Been sleeping while you stream lately. Oh, well, that's good. You're getting that good, healthy sleep in there outside, boss.
And they go over there at night and play cards.
Okay, well, he's
told
over there.
John when they moved in that I wouldn't tolerate niggas on my property. Neighbors see that, they start questioning me, wanting to know the kind of people I associate with. Let the niggas play cards with other niggas.
Hey,
I
hold on, that's right. Press fire that button.
It just gets my blood take boiling.
That I am be. Fucking exhausted.
What? What's that all about? Hey, mister. Got something for you. You dropped pretty fast.
Linky, get over here, man.
Sorry. All right, man, we're in.
Oh, I hope this combination stiletto got us this shit.
Little music to steal by. Borrow. Don't steal. Never steal. That's bad, kids.
Well, I'll be damned. All right, go for it, Godzilla.
All right. We're in. I quit. Let's go. Ocean's 11. Rock and roll. That's a big door, too.
Holy fucking shit.
It's beautiful.
Look at all that money.
You see we can get from outside. Once these boys punch you with that drill, we're going to start
throwing. Oh, just load her up.
Damn it! You triggered the fucking alarm?
Shit, I didn't notice this cage was on a different system.
All right. Uh-oh, this is going on, hopefully. Save game! Save game!
You're gonna pull this off.
Jess! Hey, how you doing, girl? This time I caught you spin. Yeah, it's a rare occasion, man. I had to take a while to get my beer back. But... yeah, good seeing you. Thanks for about. Anybody want to give her a shout? Be okay with me. Exclamation mark S. Y'all know the rest of the drill. You guys been well trained and well versed. I know. I keep looking at the wrong monitor. Too many monitors. Oh crap! They're shooting at me. That ain't cool. Yeah, we are. Oh, get down, dude. toast, man. Appreciate it. Appreciate it, Jonah. There's another great streamer. Streams Xbox, PC. Gears of War coming your way for Jonah. Take that. How's my ammo? Oh, man. No, it really is. Copper? What the hell do I do now? I don't use it. I don't use aim and assist. That's for console people. We're keyboard mouse here. Jesse. Yes, thank you for the host. Greatly appreciate it. The filling station greatly appreciates it. Welcome, welcome. Appreciate all these hosts, guys. You guys are overwhelming me, man. Hey, is he still alive? I don't think so. Well, let's get the heck out of Dodge because things went south. Okay, I guess I gotta go this way.
Goddamn, we sure kicked the hornet's nest this time.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapons stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this.
Hurry up, fuck, cause they're gonna be coming soon.
Fuck. Come on, open.
Do it up. We're getting some Mafia 3 with Eva Rachan. What's up, brother?
God damn it, why won't
it's
this
going
open?
My man. Good to see you guys out here, man. Appreciate it all. Man, this guy better hurry up and work on the door. I might have to work on him.
Give me that damn thing.
Yeah, give me that thing. I'll show you how it's done. Watch. Watch. This is how you do it. What's this? Expose lock, move mouse until the cursor is in the green zone, then press mouse to the left. Press mouse left. Two, pull the lock, press the key when the indicator is in the green zone. Man, this sounds like something out of Assassin's Creed or something. Now what did I... Now we're talking some hardware. Oh yeah. Cool. All right. Now we know how to toggle weapons here.
Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
All right, let's roll.
We'll smoke them to shit. Stay close to the vault. Watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
All right, let's do it.
What's he think he's doing?
Well, Sammy had men all over the place. Now, one of them worked at a cleaner's and stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve, and he provided a rough layout. The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and
none
of that would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the black mob.
Oh, them guys must be a bad crew. 1 week before the Mardi Gras, February 20th, 1968. At the height of the Vietnam War.
You just come from Vietnam?
That's right.
I was a Marine in the Pacific. You can take it from me. Just because you're home doesn't mean you're back. You understand? People around here, they don't get it.
Man, graphics on this is pretty good. Man, there's that cigar again. Man.
Keep your eyes out of trouble.
In my eyes now. Where's Where's my thing to put up? Oh, now we got the man with the beer. Now we're talking. Party.
Don't worry about it.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for
liquid refreshment time. Way.
You seen him? He used to get ticked off if you were even a minute late.
Kiss my ass.
There he is.
Oh, wow.
How was the trip?
Liz, how is the first time in 4 years and somebody telling me where to go, what to do,
well, I appreciate everybody coming by tonight. This is the first time I kind of blew the dust off my camera. I seen this game. I played Mafia 2 for a long time. Actually, the last 6 years. And
brother, you have no fucking
when this comes out,
damn,
oh, check this out. Camaro.
Just like I left her.
Nice. L88 hood on that style. Taken from the Corvettes.
All right, come on. I'm ready to go home.
Uh-oh. I guess we're going to do some driving now. Look out. Oh, where are we going? Set route tab, open map. That's not.
I'm ready to go home.
All right.
Uh-oh. I guess we're
going
to
do some driving now. Okay. Guess that's where I'm going. Why does this keep doing this? On my desktop. Set waypoint. Is that where I want to go? Drive to Sammy's bar. The old man's waiting for you at his bar. Okay, here we go. We got her marked out. Here we go. Hopefully we don't crash. Keep those down.
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, we've been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? He goes standing in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come stroller. Sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that. He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama
and Dad, you're a good launch here. So I don't drive in that mode, man. I'm starting to like, what's that guy pulling out in front of me? Man, there's a lot of stop signs in this town. Jaywalking the girl. Oh, beep beep. Here we go. Whoa! I hit that. I thought I had that guy like, whoa! Which way do I go? Oh, yeah. Uh oh. There was a policeman right over there. DJ, good to see you. You too, man. Glad you made it up from the music channel area. There's another awesome streamer, man. He does music down in the music channel and takes care of business down that area, man. He's an awesome streamer. You ought to come check him out sometime. And Little Ski, how's it going? DJ Vet One, good seeing you. Man, they got... cab drivers, man. You never know, man. These cab drivers. Man, there's more stop signs in it.
A month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving down there and that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
Man,
that ain't nothing to nobody, but this I got
pretty torquey move.
I ain't said more than three words and he's yelling about the bill. How we don't need J.F. on our asses and what the fuck am I doing?
Oh, sorry, mister.
Selling dope with kids running around a neighborhood. We ain't selling no
what
dope
we waiting
no
for?
Children.
Like they got any money to begin with. fucking around the side. That was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over there.
I know policemen back then.
Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Turn around, you turn.
That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
I'm gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he's over there for 5 now.
Okay. Put this away.
Just selling the French wall. George's up and you won't say shit as long as we get more kids out of the
outfit. No, man. George is a cool cat and all, but if anyone ain't the kitty pool.
Come in on it with us. They need to agree to a three-way split.
You're good. Where are you going?
I don't know. I kind of need to let go a bit and figure some things out.
Woo-wee!
As I was saying, I don't know. I kind of need to let go a bit and figure some things out.
Thought that trucker hit. Better be lucky than good.
Once you get settled in, I was thinking we could go to this new club in the French Ward. Maybe double date it.
Well, who the hell am I gonna go with? Your great Aunt Beatrice?
Oh, God. I ever tell you,
here we go. Oh, we're heading to the bar. Somebody wants to talk to us there.
They were like two sacks.
Oh,
okay. Yeah. Hey, man, be careful.
Yeah. Anyway. Yeah, like that was a fucking accident.
We're in a hurry.
Fuck you. I was damn lucky to walk away from that one. Anyway, you'll go with Regine.
Regine.
We're rocking.
You hear me? Once you see her, you're going to want to dig right in.
Better be back.
You go, man. Oh, it's a copper! Jeez, we're in trouble now. We ain't letting up the throttle at this point. Brakes are working. These guys do it. Boy, these AI cars are... Hey, I think we're here, folks. Hey, get out of my parking spot.
Come on, we're going through the front.
Hey, brother, what's going on? Hey, yeah, bro.
Hey. My mistake. Sorry.
What? Be nice. You didn't want to talk to me. I guess everybody wants to say something. It's all in here.
Front of the train station.
It's good, man. That's very.
I sent you to bring Link on Clairhall.
And very beer with that.
Well,
you
shit, old man.
I stopped drinking. What stuff was that? This would be the first non-drunk.
Welcome home, son.
How are you?
I'll be better once I get some of that shine in me.
Brocus.
I would like to make a toast.
Scissors. Thank you. Thank you for the host. Man, I didn't know my host worked or not, or my alerts, because, which alerts went to stream something or another? Is that right, Stratus? Is that right, Stratus? They went to stream something on streamline, stream tips.
Needed to go out and make his mark. And that's precisely what he did.
Yeah, Stratus B, man.
I'm so...
That's right. In affiliation with Stratus B. Get your shirts today at Teespring. Next campaign coming up real soon. Monday, I believe. We're a little bit behind. It's supposed to be Friday. I believe Monday, if we check with Mr. the boss man, Stratus B, it will enlighten us by this weekend. I'm pretty sure he will.
Oh, I kept you in my prayers.
I really appreciate that, Father.
Because we got some awesome stuff coming on for the cups and T-shirts.
It's hard to explain and what it's like cool coming stuff. Home from war.
New designs, new ideas. Check them out.
Elation. Fear.
Who's spamming in my channel? I got my bot pretty tight, probably. Sorry about that, man. He can be
a
bad bot.
In a dark room, and there's no way out.
Every fear, every nightmare you ever had.
Energy drink, man.
Is in that room with you. And there's no escape from any of it.
The Vikings.
And then.
Team six, day, target practice.
A door opens. And you're
having some
go.
Beers here. We're dancing.
Just like that.
Cheers.
The thing is, you made your peace with your terror.
Uh-oh,
and
what's
your
that
fear
mean?
Of death. And now part of you
is
afraid to leave it behind.
Where's that music we need about right now?
What choice do you have? Every soldier has to walk through that door. One way or another.
Party all the time. What kind of deal? Is my mic volume okay, guys? I hope so. Otherwise, I guess you don't hear me talking.
Man, just sleep it off. The room's the same as he left it.
Broken scissors.
The basement. What?
Got timed out, man. It's brutal in here. I'm sorry if anybody gets timed out, man. I haven't fully adjusted it, man. But I'm sure the mods will take care of that. Because they are ace one brain mods, man. They are on the job. They are uno. Uno in my book. I think it's set to 5 or 8. Yeah. I might have got to bump it up a little bit more, but that's because I was a little... Okay. I got to go down here to the... Hey. Hey, I don't know about this. If it's in the game, it's okay, right? I'm just checking, because I guess if I ain't on here tomorrow night, I know why. That's why, if you guys ain't looking down there. Man, I don't know. It's in the book. All right. Oh, he's reading his Playboy in bed. Oh, I thought he was going to open it up or something, man. Like, oh, man, this is worse than GTA 5. Pretty close to the same thing as a strip club. Wow, what a night, man. Waked up with nightmares. Talk to Sammy and Alice. But where the heck is Sammy? Hey, that's safe over there. Be cool. Not too good. Up the stairs. It's pretty dark down here. Dark on my screen, even.
Oh. We barely have 2 nickels
here
to rub
we go.
Together. Now we're paying for all that food. Jesus Christ.
Watch that mouth of yours.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you would have listened to me.
What mess?
Not something you need to worry about, Lincoln.
Jazz has the power
under
to suggest that it
God
needs
damn you
to
need
just...
to
Boy, I'm not warning you again.
Have it your way, old man.
He didn't even probably know he could. He has the power.
He needs to cool off.
You mind telling me what's got him so riled up?
We've been having problems with the Haitians. But like I say, I got it under control.
The graphics in this is
just... truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for...
Phenomenal.
Should I come back?
Awesome.
In honor of your returning to us safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here. Supplied him with food he can hand out to some of our needier family.
I was hoping you'd lend me a hand, Lincoln, and give you a chance to see the neighborhood.
This thing with the Haitians, how serious is it?
Ah, there's no Ellis. Someone looked.
Dark Jesse. All right, Dark Jesse. Awesome. Thank you for the host.
Sit him the wrong way. He's on them like a wet dog.
Like I said.
Sorry, a little technical adjustment there.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out.
I figure I didn't need to be floating around in the top of the screen.
Be good for the two of you to spend some time.
This looks a little
together.
Bit better. I'm just annoyed that this guy's just. Those people waiting on things to just. Isn't that there's a.
Oh, I saw Lincoln a couple times once he was faced back.
Hey, he was like that one actor.
He
Morgan
told
Freeman
me he
or
wanted to leave town, head out to California.
Dark Jesse.
Now he had a friend
Dark
in the service
Jesse.
Who could get him a job working at the
Marriott
shipyard.
You.
And the only reason he
was
came
it, 26
back
more days.
And Ellis goodbye.
They're marking him off.
But then he found out about
big day
the trouble Sammy was having with those Haitians.
Then he could give big hugs all around.
So he decided to stay in hell.
24-hour band and Rainbow Band, and they grabbed me in the hostage and I shot him. Just the hostage there.
No talking Lincoln out of it.
Oh, that's a bad deal, a little, little ski.
Lincoln was always loyal.
That ninja, he's a lurker. Lurking ninja. It's all cool. Take it in. Anyway, oh, here we go. Warm Hearts Neighborhood Kitchen, 6 days before the Mardi Gras. Ooh, big party coming up, Mardi Gras.
Welding, most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis.
Going down, not follow
yet.
Father
Been
James.
Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Serve the gumbo. Alright, serving it up.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Doing good, man. Free soup, man. It's good for you.
Warm meal, warm heart. Full shot.
Try giving it out. Almost finished the font. That font. The one that you was working on the other night, right? Good job. I'll check it out after the stream here, man. I'll have to check that out, dude. For sure. Because I want to play some music later, guys. Seriously. If stress be one of your teams or something. All that good stuff. Man, well, I got to keep hitting E to serve these guys up. I guess I do.
Thanks.
Like, dude, get the AI down the line. Keep the line moving. Keep it moving. Come on, keep the line moving. Let's go. Get the grub. Get everybody fed. Let's go. Who's next?
A couple of days back, and they already got you working?
Oh, yeah. Gotta work, man.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Hey,
don't get old, son.
I haven't seen
it's a fucking shit show. How you doing?
I'll see what I can do about that.
Anybody else come and get
hey,
your grip?
How are you, Rizzy?
I'm good.
Hey,
nice
sister.
Hold on.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You
ooh,
should stop by.
Overhead,
maybe I'll do that.
Rest of them.
We got trouble. Run, Rizzy.
Chris Christopherson. Oh, dude, you shouldn't piss me off. Vault W.
Get
you, dude. Take that. What's this left alt stuff? Holy cow, somebody taking shots. Oh, crap. Whoa. Shoot, things going south fast. Oh my lord. I'm afraid to hit the cue back now. Get up and at it. Who killed me? Well, that dirty son of a gun. Man, do I gotta start all over at the beginning? Hope not. I hope that's a good thing then, Dark Jesse. I hope that's a good thing. Oh, okay. Get the replay here. Take that. Oh, get out. Hey, you know what? That guy's got a lot of bullets for only 6 or 17 shots for a clip. Oh, he finally reloaded. I was like, dude, I'm getting the A out of here. Where'd I go? Whoa, whoa. Let me in. Guys, after me, let me in. He's shooting up the joint. Man, there's got to be something over here. Tell me. Oh, man. Press melee Q. You think I'm gonna melee that dude and he's got a gun? Go down there and kill the Haitians. Okay, I got an idea. Can I go around him? There he is. Man. Where we go? Anybody got an idea then? Man, there's a knife or something here? A pot, a pan to ding him in the head? Should I just rush him in and just wail on him? Hopefully he doesn't wail on my head with a bullet. I don't know. What do you think, guys and ladies? Should I or should I not? We'll just stay down there, Father. I'll get it all cool, man. It'll be fine. Just a second. Gotta think what the strategy is here.
On your knees!
On your knees or on your feet. Blue oyster cult. Oh, sorry. Okay. You try to shoot at me? Oh, hey, he's got a stash bag or something. Oh, dude.
Papa Doc Duvalier.
Oh, voodoo, man. See that old chicken foot around his neck there?
By 1959, voodoo. He had created a secret police called Tonton Macoute, and people started to flee. Most of them settled in the southern United States, mixed in with the good, hard-working people who were hardened criminals. They formed the backbone of what became the Haitian
Trap him
gang.
In the pot can.
Lincoln found out they set up in the swamps and were led by a man named Baca.
Baca.
You and Father James done already?
Well, that fight
got jumped by the Haitians. It's time you level with me. Tell me what's really going on.
Mother Nature drink, man.
Yes.
Coffee. Antioxidant also. All right.
6, 7 months ago.
Oh, he's going to tell him about that
little
bag.
Folks in the hollow started getting robbed. Money, jewelry, things of that nature. Didn't take long for us to figure out it was the Haitians. Then those betas on Velour started going after the lottery.
How much money are we talking about? How much?
How much?
Enough that we're in deep shit with Sal Marcano.
Uh-oh. They better be wearing boots.
Jesus Christ. If I deal with them, that gives us time to settle up with Marcano, right?
Let me worry about Sal.
Yeah, Mert.
He and I go
Mert
way
totally
back.
Looks like that. Of course it is. Good.
This thing with the Haitians.
Oh, the Kappa. Gotcha. Gotcha, girl. I don't.
You and Ellis need to handle it.
Just like G430 Logitech.
Back in the 20s, folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They built themselves a little shanty town. When the Depression hit, they abandoned it. That's the
abandoned.
Only place this could have come from.
We're gonna need guns and ammo.
Uh oh, guns and ammo. They're gonna run. Do some kicking A. And taking names.
But do it away from here. No sense tipping anybody off.
Get nobody off.
Or
we stealth mission.
Track down and kill every last one of those cocksuckers. Then we wouldn't have to worry about it.
The last kill thing folks in this neighborhood need to see is colored people killing each other.
Take no prisoners.
away from here.
No witness.
Once we eliminate whoever's running the show, the rest of them will go down on their own. Trust me.
Oh.
Hey, soldier boy.
Trust him.
I follow
you. He knows
you,
what he's talking about.
Be careful here. Those Haitians are hard people.
Hardcore.
Do not ever underestimate them.
I'm having a sudden sense of deja vu.
C'est lui qui sait. Divers c'est ça.
Man, the graphics on this is just... I'm amazed. Hope it all looks as good on your guys' end as it does on my end, because, man, it's... They did a good job. Man, that's been... Never going to be over.
Last thing they're going to expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the road. Stay with the car.
Uh-oh.
I'll meet you over there when this is done.
We're in the bayou now.
Trust
gotta
me,
watch out for the gators.
In a bit, this will all be behind us.
I swear I've seen this before. Swim to the doctor. Well, hope no gator gets me. Holy. Yeah. Holy crap. How about that? Holy crap. On there. Now what? I guess I gotta go swim over here. Over to the ramp. Swimming to the ramp. Yeah, up there on gator here. Oh man, I can just feel jaws. Shh.
Don't think about it. Shoot him!
What an idiot. What a noob. Oh. See? That's what happens when you never played the game for the first time. Hey, that's a spooky kill. We didn't have to do that swimming thing again.
Oh.
It'll be a little bit more tactful.
And the other one. Lincoln Clay. He's the one. This time he won't get away from us.
See if this guy goes over this way. Come on, man, make a right. Don't turn toward me, turn the other way. I gotta wait for him to go that way. Yeah. That way. That way. Oh, green screen, you're being not very nice. Be nice. That hurt. We don't want to leave no bodies around. Bye. Have a nice swim. Hope the gators don't get you. Gator got him. Oh well. Hey man. You're welcome. All right. Uh-oh, something's in here. And the board. Uh-oh. In there. Here we go. Oh, there's that guy down there. Whoa! Oh. Crap! This ain't good. Music there.
I'll blow your head off.
So close, I couldn't even shoot him almost. Can't eat down there and use a melee counter press all at the front. Man, see, I gotta rekey some of this stuff because, man, I tell you. Man, the gator's gonna like me, man. Here you go, gator. Have one. Oh. Here we go. Alright. There you go, Gators. Have something to eat. Yeah. You're welcome. There you go. There's a gun. Shotgun. All right, let's go see if we can.
Time to look elsewhere.
Son of, yeah. Yeah, man, I gotta get these controls down, man. I'm just gonna, find that guy. I could just go loud and just cap all these cats, I guess, instead of being quiet. Get down, boy. The water's fine. And the gators are too. Come on. Oh, come on, dude. Don't stay up there. Well, at least it being random, though. The dude don't do the same thing. Wise, that's a good deal. Alright. This ain't gonna go down very good. I think that shot it. Oh man, I'm hurting. All right. Bit of blues.
Shoot him if he dies.
Oh, damn.
Got a bullet for you.
Tell me they ain't get me. Tell me. They ain't get me. Tell me. They ain't get me. Please, please, run into dirt. Thank you very much. Ah! Shot me in the back. That how them guys gonna be? Well, we're gonna try a different approach this time. We're just gonna go in and take them out. Gun.
Shot me. How many men
we Yes, sirree. Find the bagger. All right. The others going after Curtis.
Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get to Sammy, we're doing it. And stopping till that old man is dead.
Him, Ellis, and the other one, Lincoln Clay. He's the one. This time we won't kill him.
All right, the boys are alerted now. Still alive. Hey. Hey, no witnesses. This does not reflect on the way I would actually do if I had a gun, man. Ah! Okay, whistle. Okay, here we go. What breathes a sigh of relief? Shoo. I don't know. This is the only way I know. I'm going in this way.
Shoot him from the side.
See? Get this. Oh. Oh, dude, he's toasted on the fire. He's hot. Bodies. Yeah. Yeah, I should maybe turn that music up a little louder. You guys want to hear that blues a little more? Not completely happy with the why, though. Why? Why ain't you happy with the why? Why not? Because Ninja NG Ninja said so. Alright. Oh, get in. That hurt, didn't it? I'd hide you guys. Man, there's a lot of shacks around here. Alright, here we go. Because it looks like a slingshot. Oh, there he is. Headshot. Headshot. Man. All right, guys, I gotta do this. If it's too loud, let me know. You throw a harmonic out. Jamming. First aid kit. Ooh, Tommy gun. Meds. Help. I don't like doing it. Kill me when you had the chance, asshole. What? What, Cummy? What? What?
Thank you. Who are you, butter?
Oh my god, that was a brownie. Yeah, man. Good old brownie. Old school.
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than you.
Uh-oh. Whoa. Just that easy, man. Just applied pressure. Chin, back ahead.
You pretty can't take a show, you fucking pig! Damn you!
Oh, Jesus! That! Holy fuck!
Take it easy! He kept me in there, locked in there, day and night. Beat me.
Day and night!
I can't do
it! And it's commercial for Stratus.
You and your entire goddamn family!
He's dead! He's dead!
Dead! He's dead!
It's over.
Saucerhead! Welcome to the filling station. Welcome, welcome.
It's never going to be over.
Glad you could stop by and check out some Mafia 3. I was going to say Merc 3.
Fucking Haitians.
They made that one, yeah. And they made number one.
Sammy's boy's in there.
Get to Ellis. Never going to be over. Who's that? Oh, man. This don't sound good. They're shooting out there. Whoa, dude. Aim multi with G, throw G, cancel with J, select explosive weapons in the menu by pressing Z. Z, gotcha. Alright, that wasn't a good thing, man. That was, I had to figure it out. Oh, here we go, we got one. Where's it at? I picked it up. Take that! Man, that guy's Tim. Oh, here we go, another brownie. Now they better stand by.
Let your people cut
Yeah. Watch out. Get up there. Ah, you. No. No. Ah. Get down. Okay. Yeah, I want to sell these things. Reload. Check it out. Check the back. Check. All right. There we go, man. Damn, I had to run an engine. Merkness is gone. Oh, I'm here, man. I didn't go nowhere. The gun killed everything. We leave no witnesses. Oh, hey, there's two more. Man, look at all these guns. Yeah, hey, yeah, that looks like about a 50 something. That was my ammo. Now! Uh-oh. Gonna firebomb his ass. Ready? Now! Ah, oh, dude, jump the zone. Uh-oh. Ready? Now! Oh, get out of there. I have my ammo. 7 rounds. Picking up there. Taking over there. So how's everybody doing tonight? Sorry, I've been chatting a whole lot there. I just these keys there. So I hope everybody's doing good on this TGIF Friday. Doing a little bit of Mafia 3. You know? Got the beer, bud. Not that T6 you got. I keep pulling. I don't go no further down, man. I can't get to... Hey, I'm trying to talk to these people here. Not very polite. All right. We'll go on down. Oh. Hey, them dudes are trying to bomb me out here. Where are they at? See me anywhere? Suicide Harley! Thank you, girl. Thank you. I appreciate it. Appreciate it. Thank you for the host. Welcome to the filling station if you happen to drop by. Hope the action's good enough for you. A lot of blood around here. A lot of cussing. I'm doing a little bit of dying. More than I should. But I'm trying. We're spreading the Team Sexy way of taking care of business. Hey, trying to burn me out. Anybody in here? Building player. Yeah, that's a weird looking mask. Look at that. Holy cow. Oh, hey, Suicide Hardy. Welcome over here at the filling station. I appreciate that. Give her a shout out there for that Suicide Harley, if you guys can. One of you mods there. If there anybody left. And that stress B had to go with somebody. Cussing, I've been good for once, huh? Alright. Back at the mission at hand here. Oh, where's he at? This ain't looking good. Man, there's bodies laying all over this place. Holy cow. Holy cow. I gotta go all the way over there where that says 55. Over there, yeah. Switch to 7. Yeah, there you go. Intermission break. Yeah, and there's that Rapid Coyote. Hey, good seeing you. Welcome. Hopefully you got the TGIF Friday off. Come over. I'm glad you could come by and check out the stream tonight, man. This is one of my rare streams that I do. I do streaming, just to show I do stream. We do have our Stratus B shirt here. We'll be on sale on Teesprings later this week. Just throw that little commercial break out there. Look at that. And Saucerhead. What's that? You don't know what happened. Oh no. Yeah, here. Take a little break from the action, folks. Be right there. Little commercial breaks. I don't do it as good as Stratus B. I don't got my laptop over there. He's more efficient at it than I am. What else is in there? I don't do a good stress beat. I don't got my laptop over there. Man, okay, back from typing. It's just a habit from modding all the time. Sorry. I had to do that, man. Just need to get my laptop from upstairs down here, man. That's what I need. There you go. Okay. Sorry. Oh, man. Okay. Go to Ellis. He's right there. Holy cow. Suicide donated $10 for a fill-up. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I hope you got your tank filled up good enough. I appreciate that. I didn't even know my alerts worked. I appreciate that. That was worth anything to see that. Thank you. Man, I don't know what to say. Thank you. I'm overwhelmed, man. I never had a donation like that. Makes me feel all warm and fuzzy, so. Mr. Stress says, man, I know what you feel like now, man. Hey, you guys are wonderful over there, Coyote and Suicide Harley. That great team. Yeah, check her out, man, because awesome streamer. Jazz B, awesome streamer. Man, NG Ninja, another one. Man, they're just broken scissors. All right, enough tagging. Now we have to. Never going to be over. The Haitians think Sammy has betrayed the people of Hollow, so they're out for blood. Ellis should be waiting for you at the front gate. As soon as I figure out how to. Maybe I need to figure out where I'm at. I'm already there. Oh. Wow. I'm here. Get to Ellis. Where's that at? Help! I'm here. Yeah, you get free sub for any partner streamer on that Twitch Prime. Twitch Prime, not Amazon Prime, Twitch Prime. Two different things there. Kind of confusing. But you do get the benefits. There's that green screen again. Of Amazon Prime, I believe, rolled into some of that. There's that green screen again. Pick it in there. I probably need my other light on. All right. Current objective. So now, I just got to figure out where I'm going. Oh, yeah, an awesome Amazon video. Yeah, their library is getting bigger and bigger, and they got some original content like Netflix and everybody. Plus audiobooks for people like to read. And I am lost. I gotta get out of here. Get me out of this place. Hey. Hey.
That all you got? Come on.
Oh, is he helping? Was he get shot? What's going on? Too many windows. Oh, I hate that when it does that.
You brought this on yourselves.
I did. No, I didn't. I didn't bring it upon myself. No.
Need a new starting point.
Okay, we're getting in here and we're getting out. Get out of here. Oh, get in, dude. Jam it.
Yeah. Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
Whoa.
All right, here we go. Yee-hoo. Line.
Kind
of foggy. Now,
let's get back to Sammy's.
Night, daytime.
And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on me.
Move them out the way. Things will calm down.
Here we go, man. We're back flying down the street.
Been telling him for months we need to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Ah, this is about as foggy as was here the other night. Foggy like this.
I know this makes me wonder what happens after.
Now, it's pretty chilly outside now, man. I mean, the sun was up. Next thing you know, the sun goes down tonight. But, whoa, where's my sweatshirt, man? It's freaking cold out there.
We don't need to talk about it.
Like 40, the boat
40 degrees or something last night. We got my McDonald's this morning. I'm like, holy cow.
Just saying we got to be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's summer's over. Worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah.
Look out, guy. I don't know where I'm going. I'm going this way. Now. Look out, dude. I'm driving. Oh, that dude didn't have no headlights. Another one. Man, another one. I think something broke. Ooh, brakes pull a little bit, man. Might need adjusting. Just a little. Lucky I can't get a pistol, I'd shoot him. Oh, there's a Iconics guy, watch out. Mr. Bambi Land 2. See, I give you a shout out, bro. I don't know if everybody says that. But. All right. There we go. Now we're on the right way to going. We don't crash. I forgot to stop by, but that's okay. I don't see no policemen in the area. We'll just fly down through here. Ooh, thread the needle! Hey, what did I do? Excuse me.
Bang, Lincoln didn't understand.
Oh, that dude looks like Freeman Morgan, Morgan Freeman, whatever, man, don't he?
Is that for a man like Sammy? There's always gonna be more Haitians.
Awesome. Yeah, the soundtrack on this is just awesome.
It
opens up with Jimi Hendrix all along the Watchtower. Like, dude, this is gonna be a rocking game. I do believe. Uh-oh, what'd you miss? Dirk Jesse.
That's how.
Uh-oh. Sliding out, getting that little Skyping in, didn't you, on the side?
Talking
to the Stimpy.
It won't be bothering us again.
Come on, you can tell us, girl.
I should handle my own business.
Just a little Skype.
Isn't any different than what I was doing before I left.
You probably don't know this.
He's more of a pal, man. But, yeah.
They show the names of all the boys killed over there in Vietnam. I'd be sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day.
What's today?
I finally see your name.
But you never did. Nothing happened to me.
There's only so much.
Right, I was never on that list in the back of the pages of the newspaper under.
Pull up that bucket.
Wasn't under the lottery being drafted. It was the other list.
So,
the list that you never wanted to be on.
Pay him his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery.
Lottery. Hey,
no.
You can't win if you don't play.
To go.
Just saying.
Wants you to meet him up the country club. Says he's got something in the works.
This was a special announcement from Mega Millions and Powerball.
They like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano.
Remember, $2 per
ticket. He says you get to come in, you get to come in.
I think it's $1 for Mega Millions.
Fine. Hope you always did want to see the inside of that place.
To be a winner. Share the wealth.
You need to do whatever Sal asks. Yeah?
Don't forget, I told you to remind you to play the game. Cause you can't play.
Yes, sir.
Iconics, what is up there? Oh, is it sound low? I could turn my sound up. I didn't know. Let me turn it up a little bit. Is it low?
Native Son! Welcome back to Native Son, dear listener. Well, that was a much needed break because old Remy had to put a little more fuel on the
two,
fire.
Yeah, I got two, man. I used to play it. Yeah, I played the game within Gilbert. The game.
Thank you, Gilbert. It was kind enough to bring me in.
Okay, that's what I was wanting to know, man.
Downtown's own tasty patisserie. Just hits the spot. You all out
that
there
better?
Know what I'm talking about. Yes, you do. Oh, and yeah, Nancy wanted me to remind y'all that Tasty Patisserie is still filling orders for King Cakes for the upcoming Mardi Gras festivities.
Here, I'll check. Here, I'll and it's buy two, I'll get the game.
Get one free. Can't beat that.
Just a volume.
So go on over there and tell her I sent you.
Okay.
I know what.
I tell you,
we like to have our fun.
Okay. Turn that sound up. Master volume. Maxed out. Dialogue. There, turn that up. Am I even low myself? Am I even low? I'll get closer. Here, I'll put my mic closer to the mic. There. All right. Hopefully this works. If not, tell me, man, because I don't know unless somebody tells me. OBS? Oh, you even tired? Look at this guy. You're a funny guy. Back in 1932, for those of you who's I like your humor.
Oh, you know, I tell you, he'd spend weeks, not months, preparing.
Yeah, I might have to turn up OBS just a little bit, volume-wise, on my microphone.
This city that he loves so.
There.
My father believed that every man had his role to play, and every role contributed to the greater whole. Those Reds over in Russia, even the ones here at home. They try
there.
To sell that.
That should take care of it.
Equality. No, sir. There's always
all right.
King.
Let's get in
and
here and see what's going on.
Has his day.
But not by tomorrow night, I will what's get the volume correctly fixed.
Sure,
and this green screen fixed.
On the next
too.
Episode,
I just kind of threw everything together.
This here story that
there
President
goes
Johnson
again.
Is considering a deal with the Russians
around there.
To scale back our nuclear program.
Good, good. Thank you. Thank you. Right here. Appreciate it, Harley. Thank you.
Native son.
All right. Welcome home. Okay. No. Guess there ain't nothing here. Garage. Huh. I don't know. You can hear it now? Good, good. What's this door? Door number one. We would pick. Ooh, outside. What's going on out here?
When we're great, sir.
Hey, what's up, bud? You got anything? Hey, you got to say anything? Hey.
Who?
Who, what?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, sorry. Huh. This is a place we shot up just a little bit ago. I guess I'm... I suppose we got this door. I surely can't go that way. That's way too far. Way too far. So how's everybody doing tonight?
How you doing?
How are you guys liking this game, man? Just that was in that dream you had the other night there, Ninja. On that second bottle of whatever that was, man. That brandy or whatever that you guys drink over there in the Kiwis, man. That wild turkey. That's it, wild turkey, man. He says, wow, I remember. This game sure looked familiar from that, man. I don't know what they wanted me in here for, but I want to get in and go. Yeah, driving mode. Go. Like a month ago. It could have been it. It could have been the other deal. But, look out! Hey, it's daylight out. Hey! It's daylight, man. There's all that darkness, man. Now we're flying. Woo-hoo. Hang on. Wow. for a mouse steering without my steering wheel, man. You got my steering wheel down here. We're flying, We're going hyperspeed, man. Things are starting to warp around us. I thought I was gonna miss it. We made it, I think. I hope. If not, we're freaking lost here. There we go. We're off the exit sign. Whoa! Whoops. And now, policeman, go, go, go! Hey, this thing gets with the program. A little mushy on the shocks. Could be a little bit more spring, a little bit more tightening of the suspension. So. But overall, not bad. Not as bad as GTA used to be back in the day, man. It was. Oh, look at that, man. Look at that, mister. Whoa. I don't got a car like that no more. I'm probably going to get in there. Which way did I go? Okay. Which way do I go? I think we're going this way. Well, I hope everybody's having a good time tonight, man. It's Tuesday night. No, Friday night. Thank God it's Friday. TGIF. It's about over. Tuesday. Man, I must have lost a few days this week somewhere along the line. Always. Man, the graphics in this is just awesome. But I think there's a little bit of a bug though on the graphics side with the new drivers. It's nothing bad per se. But they got something wrong with the shading, man. The shading just kind of hard to put your finger on it, but there we are, man. Talk to security. Ooh, hey, that's cool with this black marble. I like that. Okay, I gotta go talk to the guard. Don't run him over, just talk to him. Hey, you guys look like the men in black from the NSA. Hey, I'll talk to you guys after this song. Those guys, not you guys. Petrolhead. Hey, I was a gearhead before I was a computer nerd. Now they're all meshed together, man. All these sensors and all, man. Oh, yeah. Donuts. Okay, no more of that. What's up, you guys? I missed that song. Son of a gun, it turned off on me.
I got my hand on my wallet.
Plural! What's up? A 65 Rivy GS, yeah! A Buick GSX. Yellow and black hood, 455, 4-speed, the whole works. Alright, I'm gonna talk to this guy. Let me in, buddy!
The fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
Well, who the F are you?
I've been goddamned.
I've been goddamned too.
While you're in there, boy, or there'll be hell to pay you here.
Pay here. You'll have hell to pay here. Y'all here? Okay, I here. We'll go down here and see what these guys got to say. Supper's over. For Christmas. Good to see you.
Wrong direction, sweetie.
Yeah, this is a pretty good little layout. Man, they gotta fix that graphics, man. That's messed up. Yeah, it goes light and dark. I don't know if it does for you guys, but it goes light, dark, light, dark. It ever since the new drivers, man, it was doing it in, H1Z1 or something, man. It's, wow.
Lincoln Clay! Christ, man, get a look at you!
Oh, they did it, my buddy!
Cook shit themselves when I saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw
how's everybody poor old and everybody ninja?
Damn, that wasn't a gas.
I seem to remember being Alice running. Hope everybody's having a good time tonight.
Danny ended up in the drunk tank?
Hell, man, I bet.
It's the cloud over on this end.
Knock the hell out of them cracker assholes.
Gotcha.
Sure.
Time for that little...
Sammy
energy
said Mrs. Marcano wanted to see me.
Net antioxidant.
Shit.
Coffee.
Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sam.
Good stuff. Well, get to the last drop, Maxwell House. Wow, that's a pretty fancy house. Man, the graphics are just, wow. The way they did all the people and...
I should have wore something else.
Like that.
These
carpet on the floor there.
Dress. Take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass.
Kiss his ass.
Last thing we'll have to fuck you money.
Olivia, I hate to cut this short, darling, but I coming up.
Look at them diamonds.
As always, sir. Two more glasses. Lincoln, good to see you. This is Vito Scaletta.
Hey, there's old Vito from Mafia 2.
Come on, Lincoln, sit up.
If anybody played it. He was there.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would have happened without them.
Army, Marines?
Regular Army at first. And
yeah.
I did the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
I told you it was something else.
Yes, so
now, not that anything's going to go wrong, but just in case. God damn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Green Beret, but they do different functions now than they used to
Sal,
do.
That's good enough for me.
They train.
Look, I got a couple things to take care of.
Different armies around the
thanks for the
US.
Drink.
Around the world. Teaching weapon familiarization and
asshole.
Other techniques that they needed
fucking
to do to conquer
bagger.
What they are trying to
Commission
establish.
Sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since.
He has. He's been a pain in his...
Well, I guess
you're
wondering
what
this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
You didn't tell him. Man, you should've.
Twice
should've
a
told
year,
him.
The feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
Ah.
You're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be $6-7 million in there, easy.
$6 or $7 million, tax-free. Holy cow, tax-free money. That's
it
always
is.
Good.
Now Vito's fronting
that's
a lot
what I call
of money
free money.
Job, and he
tax-free.
Combination to the vault.
Like free money.
You got a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
No strings
oh, well,
attached.
Well, we brought him and his old man in on this, and they're gonna need your help. So go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about.
Uh-oh.
Now, safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem. You went out and took care of it. God damn, I'd take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way.
$7 million That's that's a lot of money now. Just thinking back then.
I wouldn't expect otherwise.
That'd be about like
after we all even you're still 30 gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city.
30 mil.
Not much of a future in that.
Oh, hey, well, I got everybody in here.
For all of us.
Yeah.
What you have in mind?
I have. I don't have teddies because that's
Travis. I want you to know. I mean no.
But I do have a mascot, so to say.
Sammy's a hell of a man.
And this is my buddy.
But he's not getting any younger.
Ain't he nice?
And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
You two can have one too.
Ready for that
I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you.
Crochet.
I want you to run the holler.
This is some of her work. He thanks you.
I can't do that.
Hi, everybody. How
well, look here. If you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? He's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
But he's a mascot around here.
To go.
That we got.
Treating me like a son.
He's my little buddy up there. Keeps an eye on everything while I'm streaming that. That's Max.
Well, shit, son.
And over here.
I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed.
You've probably caught some of these if you guys played Pokemon Go. A Yoshi.
You're loyal.
Holy cow.
Which is
but he's not a mascot. He just kind of hangs around, keeps an eye on top of my PC.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right,
of course,
I do.
He has a,
and when it's all done, you
Yoshi
all be more than square with me. You have my word.
For any Pokemon.
What do you really want to hear? That we kidnap and torture anyone suspected of
I don't got any of the cool ones. That's old Max, though. I had to introduce you guys to Max.
He's
part of the
crew. Someone like that, you don't need to train. You
no teddies here, just doggies. Sorry, man. I know that. It probably didn't come out right. Hey, what happened? Holy crap.
Gotta be here somewhere. Let's just keep
can't
looking.
See a goddamn thing.
Neither can they.
Still, pull this
stay
off.
Cool. We'll get through this.
All right. Use intel view to track enemies you've seen. View. Intel view also reveals nearby weapon lockers, medicine cabinets, and objectives. Intel view, press I.
Got it. Suspects on the move.
Man, I just don't do this for the whole game, man. This is.
Intel view also reveals nearby weapons.
No. Well, hey, thanks for dropping by, Suicide Harley. You guys check her out on Twitch. Awesome streamer. Streams a variety of things. Counter-Strike. Doom, and it's going to be a scary month, October, so she's going to be doing a lot of them scary games, maybe Five Nights at Freddy or something, who knows. So, appreciate you jumping by there, Suicide. Take care, Coyote, you too. I'll catch you guys on the flip side, so to say. And we got Low Tube. Thank you, sir, from the man by Stratus on the other side of the hill. I mean, you might be further down the hill now. I don't know if you moved. No problem. Well, appreciate it. I'll make sure I'll catch your... I hope you streaming later. I'll have to get over there and do my duties.
This how I'm going to get promoted, boy.
CC Dirt! What is going on? Mr. Dirt. Holy cow, yeah, shit. I was talking to my friends, guys. What are you doing? Time out. I'm trying to do my friends.
I told
you, I'm trying to do my friends.
Lincoln, drill's punched through.
What the heck's that? Hey, they're drilling. Just get the A out of here.
Out there, man. That's what took you guys so long.
Hey, Brother Dirt. I appreciate everybody coming by tonight, man. And hope everybody's having a good time. Hope everybody's enjoying the Mafia 3 here tonight. I know I am. I hope you are. I don't know if it's moving along at the pace you kind of like. I, I'm a newbie. But I thought you guys might enjoy it. Single player game, not multiplayer, you know. But one of the better single player games out there made today, in my book. Wow, where are we at? I can't see Jack. Holy cow, we got Coyote hosted for one. All right, thank you very much, Rapid Coyote. He's another awesome streamer. He streams, he has streamed H1Z1. Probably some more later down this week. Check him out when he's streaming. All right.
Was that him?
Oh, get out.
Let's just keep looking.
Oh, it's a harmonica. All right. Uh-oh. Is he gonna catch us? Holy cow.
No sign here. Let's check over there.
All right. Here we go. Oh, here he comes. Ready? Now! Yeah! Silent takedown, man. Silent but deadly. You know, don't want to sit there and...
Gotta be somewhere. Let's just keep looking.
We gotta be stealth. Stealth is the key here, folks. If we're not, I don't know, man. But Plural, how you doing, man? How you doing?
Gotta be here somewhere. Let's just keep looking.
Good to see you over here, Plural. Hope you're doing okay and everybody's doing fine.
Shot!
Oh, man.
Suspect.
Oh, I hit the wrong key. Oh, I'm dead. Get down. Uh-oh. Okay. Here. Now, why does that do that? I'm doing like Stratus did there. That kept going off the side of the deal. Ooh, that flame coming out of that's pretty cool. That works nice. Spinning blades, how's it going?
They're trying to flush us out.
Haven't seen you since the time we was on Uvu doing a little bit of video chat. That's a good program. Check out anybody that Uvu. Ah, there's my green screen. I'm gonna have to turn on my light over there. If I turn that way, it's okay. If I turn this way, it's just being a butthead. All right.
What's he think he's doing?
I don't know. I'm trying to get out of here.
Hope there's someone for me.
Get promoted, boy.
Oh man. Dude, that's bad. Oh no, where's he at? Woo! You can shoot through boxes.
Get around this asshole.
Come and get some. What the? Oh, he's gonna kill me! Oh! Why does it do that? I am dead for sure now. Yeah! I knew it, man. My screen kept going back to this top, back that, flipping back and forth, man. Ah! That one more time. Man. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, wow. Damn, I'm dead, and I had to start all over, man. Oh, you gotta cut. Yeah, it's back there. I'll slide back too far. Damn, there's always that sheet option. Comes to that. Yeah, yeah. Sheets will do that too. Yep. Nope. Oh, I had to start over again.
Someone need a man who can shoot?
All right. Reload, reload. Uh-oh. Oh, that gold, man. Can't shoot through that too good. Oh, no. Oh! Did somebody behind me shoot me? Oh, no. Wow. This is the first time I died twice like this. What the heck? I will get this. Well, I hope everybody's having a good time tonight, man. I'm having good. This Mafia 3 is pretty awesome. Hopefully do some H1Z1 later this evening. Probably tomorrow. That's why I was dying, because I stood there in line. Reload. Shotgun over there. All right, here we go. We're looking. Drop those guys, they ain't coming down nowhere. Go Rambo. Rambo time. I'll get to the vault. I just left the vault. Okay, back to the vault we go.
God damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Get us the hell out of here and do it now. I think I was here before and things went south on me. Green screen? Me and you gonna have a talk after the stream.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing? Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole.
Whoa, holy shit. Oh, yeah, man. You see that? Leave with Mac. They rock. No, it's a single player spinny. No two player, no co-op. Okay, screen, be nice. And, yeah, single player Mafia 3.
I'm trying. Daddy's leg is pinned. I need your help.
No two player, no co-op. Okay, screen. No one knows why Sal Marcano.
Woo, we made out, man. We got our money.
He took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one
Butcher.
Of his legs.
He's a bad mofo. Bad mofo.
He was a gearhead, had never done anything gearhead. Like this before. But Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
Uh-oh. This is ain't good. What the?
Ah, I knew it'd
trainer, all right.
Hey. Now, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You told me it's true.
Jesus.
Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. That's Nikki.
Damn, she wanted to be here, but I remember
I was. I thought it was a race game right when I entered. Yeah, I had to look away for a couple of minutes and came back to guns a-blazing.
Then we can get down.
Yeah. Guns a-blazing, grenades. Molotov cocktails.
I already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except you just gotta go in my car.
Girls gonna have a party.
Well, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beast. I'm just saying there are better rides out there.
Hey, bullshit there are. It's cause a beast.
Bullshit. That's right. Bullshit.
That ain't the only thing you dropped in there. Maybe you should tell me about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
You take the ladies for a ride.
Man, ain't no big deal.
Let me get the ladies here. All the ladies.
I'm fucking bass in my life. I don't need another one. All right, you know what? Not just the back seat. Every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit. Hey, and you, funny man, you gonna fucking help?
Like, hell
are you, funny man?
Yeah, well,
hey, you, funny man.
Jesus Christ, you fucking joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
All right, that
really?
Donnie and Ellis, you're gonna use the drills to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're gonna drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into possession.
Well, Ellis and I worry about the boat. See, Georgie's old man put the guard to reserve.
Get away.
He was truck.
That's good way.
Between that,
Stratton,
uniform,
and
no
I took your advice for
look.
Mosin ammo and went to my Machinko already and got 60 rounds.
Still got swing by Skeletus.
That's good, man. 60 rounds for the Mosin.
Hey, and you two assholes. Don't think this
got
is a
PSO
when it comes
scope
to my car.
On that thing.
Y'all get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit.
No more long range ones. Winchesters.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good. But he started out smuggling moonshine.
So he was a moonshiner. Y'all don't know nothing about that, y'all, do you?
Right under the Federal Reserve.
It's the odd
to say it was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position.
Playing that for sure, ain't that right, brother?
He was a real son of a bitch, my father.
He was a son of a...
Anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your neck...
Bill of Fire! How you doing, girl? There's another great streamer. He streams,
It's his fault.
A lot of variety of programs, games. I believe she was doing No Man's Sky.
We need to go.
We got some music now.
God, coming down through the hall. Fuck,
good music.
We need to get the
rock
out of here.
Got him on a running. Just on the highway. We gotta get the heck out of here. So I won't sing them, I sing them. Man, get out of my way, copper. Oh, there it went again, you son of a gun. Don't look good. Uh-oh. Oh, I should have known, man, when the music quit, the party was over.
Is everyone in? We
Dubcave, hey! Thanks for the host, Dubcave. G13 group, great.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to
group of streamers, gamers. Dubcave, man. He streams variety games, World of Tanks, Witcher. I think he just finished up that game of Witcher.
It's the fucking cops!
It's the coppers! Get out of this place! How do I get out of this place? Is that something to say? Come on, rock and roll, boys! The coppers! We're on fire! The coppers! Hey, they're off to F somebody up. I think it was us. This ain't looking good.
None of this makes any sense.
Fantastic.
That can't be how it
happened. Hey. How you been? Never seen me stream? Hey, man, it's a collector's edition. Better get it now. It's really rare. Super, super collector. Only a few per season. In Dub Cave. Hey, how the plural get a well, my mods want to give him a shout out there for Dub Cave, man. I would appreciate that. Because he is a G13. Little G13 hype here, folks. G13. Okay. Range. The boy had a mission failed. Restart checkpoint. Alright. Man, I hope I didn't do the wrong thing here. I hope I'm still floating my boat here.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
Yeah, we're on there, man. To Rudy! Come on, Rudy! Woo!
Woo!
Little Richard. Woo! We're rocking on down this road. Yeah. Ah, get out of here. Right. Uh-oh. This is the same spot before!
Let's see what you got, motherfucker!
Might be something to think about here. Virginia on Monday.
None of this makes any sense.
Hey.
That can't be how it happened.
Good seeing you around here, Bellfire. Glad, I hope you're doing all doing all right. Glad to hear you got your car running and everything. Awesome deal there. No, that was Kentucky Barefoot, wasn't it? Wrong girl. One of you always getting the car running and got it all up and running. The boat was destroyed. Do it again. Do it again, Sam. Stress is hitting the Virginia. What's this? Thank you, Floral. Appreciate that. You guys, make sure you check out that ticket. And he's playing.
God, coming down through the hall. Fuck,
400. Game of Thrones. Oh, I better get the A's out of here.
Guys, turning off our escape route.
Find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Look at this. We'll drive from this way. Stuttering around here. Dub Kid. I had to go to bed, man. Take care. Well, you too there, WK, man. You get some sleep there, brother. We'll get you on the flip side of old Mr. Gambit. Where's that Gambit at? I threw him there. I thought that Gambit, man. Well, good night, Dub. You have a good one, brother. We'll get you on the flip side. Oh, man. This is good. Wow. I'll try one more time, folks. And then I'm going to pick it up for tomorrow. I'm going to save it here, and we'll pick it up tomorrow. And do it. That's if I don't get through here. If we get through here, we'll keep on rolling. Sound good? All right. I'm getting so mad, I'm ready to take a kill civilian. H1Z1. Good night, Dub Gabe. You have a good one there. Thanks for dropping by. I really appreciate it. Thanks for the support. Well, appreciate it at the filling station.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
Well, we try to serve high octane entertainment and action.
Guys, coming down through the hall. Fuck, what? Guys, we need to get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, we gotta get the heck out of here if I can figure out how to get out of here.
We'll find another way out of here.
This tunnel has to go somewhere. Little piece of guy. Everything that Octagon need,
old baby.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, I think we got her now. Come on, go. Oh, crap. Come on, we can make it. We can make it. We can do it. We can do it. We're about there, 600 and some odd feet. We can do it. Come on. Don't blow up now. Come on, we're almost there. Go. Come on, go. No! No!
None of this makes any sense.
You want me to stream H1Z1? Is that what you're saying? No! I gotta go into mod mode here pretty soon, man. From streamer mode to mod mode. On that, gentlemen and ladies, I appreciate y'all coming out there. I hope y'all catch me tomorrow night. I plan on finishing this game out. I ain't gonna play. I won't play it until tomorrow night. And we'll just finish from there. If it'll let me. We'll see what happens here.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We're all here. Go. Hold it.
All right. I ain't killed nobody. All right. And on that note, hey, ain't that a high-tech picture there, man? Ain't that a cool video? But, I welcome everybody. Thanks for coming out tonight. Appreciate it. So, anyway, back to the show there. That's one of my old pictures there. I got some new videos, but they're for other clients, so to say. Thanks for everybody coming out tonight. Appreciate it, man. Thanks to the filling station. In cooperation with Team Sexy. They're all sexy beasts. Every which one of you guys. And I hope y'all enjoyed the stream. I know I did. The Buffy 3, man. Awesome game. Man, I hope you've seen some good action. Sorry for the cussing. It's just the way the game's made. And thanks for the donations. Thanks for all the hosts that everybody did tonight. Appreciate it. More than ever I could ever say, man. And thanks to all my mods for being here and everybody. And we'll catch you on the flip side tomorrow night. And on that note, Team Sexy. Remember, life's too short. And smile makes for a better day.